What's up guys, in this video we're gonna learn about some basic tools of the internet. Okay, so a very cool tool is this movie map. What you're gonna do is you're gonna type in the name of the movie and then you can get similar movie names. Okay, similarly you're gonna type music map and then you can find a website, music map, the tourist map of music, and in this you can, you know, you can type in the end and then you can find a little like similar songs related to that specific song that you have chosen. Okay, another cool tool is you're gonna type radio.garden, and what you're gonna do is it's gonna take you to a site and it has a globe in it. And whatever you can actually listen to a lot of songs. Okay, for example, you're gonna have City FM 89. We can go to City FM 89. Okay, and then we go to the Dubai side and listen to the Dubai radio. Then we can head towards the US too. So let's head towards the US. And here you can find US and Canadian radios, Canadian and US radios. Okay, so you can see New York, I don't know, it's Ohio or something, and you can hear have Mexican radios as well, Monclova, Mexico radio. Yay! So these are the top three tools that I wanted to share with you guys. So thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys in the next one.